Microsoft Outlook has a great new feature called Follow a Meeting. It is just rolling out right now. What is great about this is if you can't attend a meeting, you've got accept, you've got decline, but instead of tentative now, you have follow a meeting. When you select follow a meeting, the meeting organizer will get notified about this. When they start the meeting, they'll get prompted to record the meeting. They don't necessarily have to, but they'll get prompted to. Any meeting recordings, meeting recaps, and notes you will have access to. Let's go ahead and we show you what this looks like when you received that notification. One little note, this will only work with the new Outlook desktop, and it'll work with Outlook on the web, which is the new Outlook desktop. This feature does not work in Outlook Classic Desktop. I'm going to go ahead and just pop up the web account. I have my web account running. Here is an email from Carol Wilson, marketing meeting for 2025, and I typed in the word test in there. There's accept, there is decline, but here is this great follow feature. Just so you know, if you come and click the three dots, you still have tentative if you wanted to select that. I'm going to go ahead and select follow. Notice what the tooltip says right here. The organizer knows I'm not going to attend, but I want to receive information about this meeting. I'm going to click on follow. Go pop over to my calendar, by the way. That meeting was on December 4th, and it says that I am following the meeting. When that meeting starts, the organizer of the meeting is going to get prompted that I am following that meeting and be prompted to record the meeting. Great feature right there. I am loving this. I have some notes for both the organizer and the attendee. I'm going to put them on the screen. I got two bullet points for both organizer and attendee or participant. Down below in the description, I'll also put a link to Microsoft's support page for this. Have a wonderful day. My online training courses are available. They are listed down below. Thank you for your time.